Sunday morning, General Hogan, chief of police, has his one day off. He rehearses on the veranda of his house with friends for their monthly TV show. Behind the house, he keeps orangutans because he says he likes them better than people. Later, before lunch, he takes a spin on his old Dutch bike. Even on Sundays, he's in touch. Whether it's all calculated is hard to say. I do know, though, that he's trying hard to change the image of the police.